Braylon Rayson has been one of the Sudbury Flames' most unforgettable players to date. Born on Christmas Day, 1994 in Dallas, Texas, Rayson's basketball career began in high school. Then in 2017, Rayson entered the NBLC and signed with the Windsor Express. But it wasn't long before the Sudbury Five caught wind of the rookie's natural knack for the game. Former NBLC player, MVP, then coach Logan Stutz immediately recognized Rayson's sharp shooting skills. In 2018, Stutz became the Sudbury Five's first head coach and general manager. While looking for players to build a strong team, Stutz knew Rayson was the perfect fit. After a conversation with Express head coach Bill Jones, Stutz was able to secure Rayson and begin a dynasty in the Nickel City. And the rest is history. One of his most memorable performances was on February 27, 2019, when the Sudbury Five played against Rayson's former team, the Windsor Express. Rayson scored a career-high 49 points en route to a 126-123 defeat over Windsor. This 5'9 point guard was named the league's most valuable player for the 2018-19 season. Rayson was also the highest scoring player that year and continued his achievements on the Sudbury Five. Braylon Rayson's tremendous effort displayed on the court has secured him an honorable mention, along with the top 10 greatest players in NBL Canada history.